Hi everyone, so we're here in San Bento in Estrela and we're going to discover this amazing area on this very hot October day. So we're in front of one of the most iconic buildings of Lisbon, the Basilica of Estrela. And as you can hear, the beautiful ding-dongs of the two bell towers, which make it absolutely charming and the real old historical part of Lisbon like one loves. So Estrela, translated in Portuguese, actually means a star. At the Largo de Estrela, you can find five streets. These five streets resemble a star. And did you know that Estrela is actually in the center of Lisbon? It is near to everything. Down by the parliament of the area of São Bento, beautiful area, you can find little streets with amazing cafes, shops, antique shops, and some really, really cool places. So Estrela is perfect for a family life. If you're looking for something green and beautiful, look no further than Estrela. The Jardim de Estrela, which is the garden of Estrela, is gorgeous, full with tropical plants everywhere, tropical trees, little lakes with ducks, with birds, everything that you can want for that nature looking whilst being in the city. For families, it's great. You can come with your kids here after school with strollers. It's relatively flat. You can have a lemonade at the kiosks. You can also participate in gym classes, salsa classes, jiu-jitsu classes, and some dancing sometimes at night. There are some jazz festivals that are pretty awesome. Estrela is also very cool because it really is in the center of Lisbon. It's easy access if you want to go out, for example, go to the beaches, go to Cascais, wherever you want to go, it's literally a 5-minute drive from there. For those with families, Estrela is a perfect choice also for education. You have the very well-known Liceo de João Deus. You also have the Campo de Ourique Red Bridge School, you have the Lycée Français, and lots of international schools that are popping up in the area. You have also a lot of nurseries that are around here. It's really great for families, not just education, but sports-wise as well. There's so many things to do in this area. Your little ones will never be bored. So although Estrela is a really residential area where you have Lapa, you have the embassies, you have the garden, great for kids, if you are looking for a little bit of buzz and a little bit of fun, São Bento is the place to be. You have really cool cafes such as the Nanarela ice cream place, you have the Copenhagen Cafe, great for students, great for just having a coffee, anything you want. Little organic shops as well, such as Dolival, which are original olive oil. You've got great hairdressers such as Coa Hair, my favorite place. And it's just amazing for shops like ceramic shops, little antique shops, and some quaint places. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to learn a little bit more about Portugal and real estate, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and check out our new listings. We do have some really cool places in Estrela, such as an amazing townhouse that's being built right now. You can also find penthouses, little apartments, whatever you're looking for, you can find at One Stop Properties.